The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, an older ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.